first record is to not go back and listen to the other records. So I just kind of try to create, you know, something what the guys want for this one instead of listening back to something what they did do and like try to match it, you know. You know, always try to not really change the band, but just try to enhance whatever they have. You know, like the parts that I really love, and just try to make it even better.